For Make a Difference Day 2013, News 10 turned a transitional housing apartment into a safe study area for kids. But we couldn't have done it without our partners. Thanks to the Salvation Army, Sacramento Public Library, and R.C. Willey for all your help and hard work. Together, we made a difference.